try that.
That is impressive. But, Grace, when people think of a tiger show, they'll often think of a circus. So there can be up to a dozen tigers on stage at once. Why is Akasha out here all by herself?
Well, as we said earlier, we like to train natural behaviors. And it's very natural for tigers to be by themselves. The only cats that like living in a social group are African lions. Other than that, all other types of cats are solitary by nature. Cats can certainly learn to tolerate one another, and a